right, so I was cleaning up and I decided to go ahead and make these crafts for the teachers that are my coworkers for Christmas. So I have ornaments and erasers, and what I did was just put the erasers inside the ornaments. I did color code them, but that's just me being OCD. So I got those in the ornaments, and the ornaments are from the Dollar Tree as well as the erasers. They are as well. The next step was that I printed out my little phrase on the Cricut machine, and that's me just weeding everything. And I also added some candy canes into the bags that they were going to go in. So I put the candy canes in the bag for them. Okay. Then I put the phrase on the ornaments. And once I got it stuck on there, I added it to the bag, and that was a nice little Christmas gift for teachers. Yeah, and I made every last one of the ones that I'm close to this. And it says, the influence of a good teacher cannot be erased. Well, can never be erased.